Thunderbird for punishment. My guys have to spend all day putting feathers on arrows.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minasitha. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir, and they will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
We must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Is in range. Destroy it.
We're done here. We can't leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Move quickly.
This should help.
This evil falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
Put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Why don't I shoot my arrows at the clouds? Nobody touches this stuff. What? This is our stuff.
I want those goods. I want them now.
Tried to tame them. Beasts of Mordor.
Such is their way. Dominate what they can and kill what they cannot.
Ranger. Keep your eyes open. I don't fancy dying a penguin.
What a corpse.
Look, man.
We should return to Shigob. She can help us.
We share an enemy in Sauron, but she is not our ally.
Did you hear that?
Gollum. And why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No! The Dark Mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog-Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance, so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge. To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. We'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognize.